And a breastfeeding bonanza at Howard University to teach the benefits of nursing. Moms tried to break the record for the most women breastfeeding at the same time. The big latch-on, as it was called, was actually part of a national event. In the district, organizers also included a health fair and a baby shower.
My community needs to know how important it is for babies to be breastfed. It decreases the risk for sudden infant death, for infections, pneumonia, type 1 and 2 diabetes, lymphoma, leukemia, so that we need to know that breastfeeding is the single intervention that confers a lifetime of health benefits in infancy and beyond.
And organizers also say that fathers need to support a mom's decision to nurse.